That's right. What it do? What it do? You know what they holler on Sunday for sure. This bear about to put it down like this.
It's that day of the week, we hit yak and relax. Batteries fully charged, do more than front and back. Got side to side, watch that three wheel motion. Heading west on Imperial to the ocean. Demons looking for a low low to see in. Make the car look even better while they chilling. Smokes chrome or even gold out. Fool, this LA, that shit ain't in our mouth. Looking all around, what do you see? Cut Axel, Coles, and polished Chevys. Who's not tripping on no Crips or Bloods? It's all about the low, low, so it's one love. Profit and me in and under, we say damn. To the left in the bomb, it's the homie Cam. Rolling our watts like that's how we do. If your shit is hot, we hollering, what it do? What it do?
For a female to hit switches and roll, you know, you got ghetto girls out there that's gangsters too that want a low ride, and it's all good. I mean, shit, it's a co-ed thing, you know what I'm saying? I have nothing against it. I love for a female to low ride. Matter of fact, when I get married, my wife better have one. She gonna have to low ride. She gonna have to low ride, she gonna have to pop lock, and she gonna have to DJ. What? Pow, pow. Cool boy, give love to the females that low ride out there. Much love to y'all, baby.
What it do? Can it hit back bumper three legs? What it do? Do you even know how to hit a switch? What it do? Can you scrape that ass and light up the night? What it do? Show us how you really low ride. What it do?
What's your name?
Hi, my name is Joy. They call me First Lady. I'm from Los Angeles, California. I'm in the No Limit Car Club.
How long you been low riding?
I've been low riding since back and forth. I started when I was 16, stopped at 20, started Harley's 30, and right back at 40 with low riding again. Because they got new switches, new gears, new things I needed to try out. They didn't have that when I was 16, so I decided to do it again.
She was three-wheeling and hitting switches and shit. And I was like, ooh, how she do that? I gotta do that. I got me a car, Cadillac, did the guy with it. I'm like, I went to her, she said, oh, I don't know how to do that. The guy on the other side was hitting my switches for me. I was like, what? So I had to learn everything on myself, on my own, how to do, work the new gears and all that stuff. You know, which wasn't hard because it's a key. It's all about the rhythm. And if you can dance, if you can swing, if you can fuck, you got the rhythm. So, that's it.
What motivates you to low ride?
What motivates me to low ride? It's a sense of freedom, just like with Harley Davidson. It's something that you can do to express yourself. It's all about your individuality. That's why mine is purple. It's not purple because of no Lakers or nothing like that. It's purple because I'm a King's kid. God's royalty color is purple. And I'm a King's kid. So
okay. Okay. Here's the ultimate question. When I'm low riding, my favorite ride is when I lock it up and just smash down the street. What is yours?
Seeing somebody coming towards me and I can smash on them before they see me. It's all about the rhythm. It's all about getting the switch first.
That's right. That's
I'll
right.
Swing on a helicopter. I don't care how high it goes.
So it's like the Wild Wild West in a gun battle, huh? Whoever draws out their host first, huh?
Well, whoever hits it first. Whoever hits it first. Don't matter how much you can do. Uh-huh. It's whoever's quickest on the draw.
Okay.
What it do? What it do? Can it hit back bumper three legs? What it do? Do you even know how to hit a switch? What it do? Can you scrape that ass and light up the night? What it do? Show us how you really low ride. What it do? It's a bar club, you represent. What it do? Home day, when I drop a battery stick. What it do? Out on Sunday, catch a hands and ride. What it do? Let it be known as the low ride.
Valley, giving a shout out to all the good timers, East LA, San Fernando Valley, Los Angeles, everybody out in the Valley, Majestics, Lolos. One love to everybody in the Valley. All right, what's up? I want to give a shout out to Kool Boy from West Coast Pop Lockin. One love for shooting this fucking badass Lincoln right here from Good Times.
Got OG Saeed out here. This is the godfather of low riding right here, y'all. California's finest. I call this man when I need them low riders on the street. Saeed, Kool Boy needs some low riders in the Pop Lockin video.
Yeah, you do.
I can move. You see, I've been checking you out, girl, and I can tell you got rhythm in your bones. The way you move, fancy dancer, sure enough turns me on. You look so good, gonna pat yourself. Fancy dancer, you got rhythm in your bones. What's your name? What's your name, girl? If it's okay with me, I could love you if I get to know you. I like your company. Can we pull?
heart, girl. My heart's been set for you. I've been wanting just to hold you. When I seen you passing through, what's your sign, girl? What's your sign, girl? If it's okay with me, I could love you if I get to know you. I like your company.
I'm locking y'all, this big cool boy. Check this out, I just got something to say. You know, for those to be going around saying there ain't no such thing as pop locking, y'all crazy. You know what I'm saying? Where I grew up, where I'm from, homie, in my neighborhood, we say pop locking, homie. Want me to spell it out for you? L-O-C-K-I-N. Huh? When you see me hitting, and I'm up there dancing, homie, and I'm hitting, I'm pop locking. You know what I'm saying? No disrespect to the pop world. Of course you got popping, you got your boogalooing and all that, you know what I'm saying? No disrespect. But y'all can't be coming to me telling me, cool boy, there ain't no such thing as pop locking. I ain't gonna be no such thing as pop locking because that's what I do, homie. What? Pop. Booyah. West Coast.
Okay. This here's a test of the emergency broadcast system. What we need everyone to do right now is evacuate the edges of the room and report to the middle right where the floor is at. Cause what we trying to do is revive the West Coast culture, the almighty West Coast culture. But to do it right, you gotta respect every aspect. So I ask you, what you know about the pop lock?
I want the pop lock song.
Ooh wee.
I want the pop lock song.
Okay.
So give me the pop lock song.
West West. We ain't playing. Can I get an amen? Cause we done expand the past the Holiday Inn. I gotta say, man, that I'm feeling flossy. Henny in a tall glass got me hella saucy. And it pop to it. All this club bullshit, no, it's not music. Got me feeling like pop lock is a lost movement. But hell nah, the West is real raw. Just like 9-5, but we was killing them all. Now we back with a new twist. Still foolish, chords with the bass lines. Yeah, real music. So what's happening, partner? We'll do it. Hop out the car, middle with a boulevard. Block traffic like a block party. Bring the OG Kush, we Alep, Parmesan, meet Bob Marley. Pop party, the barkeep won't call me. You really can't fade a whole pop lock on me.
I want the pop lock song. So give me the pop lock song. I want the pop lock song.
I can dig that. Ooh.
So give me the pop lock song. I want the pop lock song.
What we gon' do?
Dance, come on, dance, come on.
Well, all right. Listen here, it goes ooh wee. Got a cool breeze in my hoopie. I'ma drop her off at the homie scoop me. Right now, I ain't trippin' on no booty. I'm back to the function. We from where the San Andreas is at. But you think we ain't experienced in making it crack? No bougie ass clubs. You ain't gotta tuck your shirt and come through to have fun. Back in the day, we wanted to party like it's 99. But looking back, 85, 86 was fine. Got a dollar and a half.